How did you come to buy it, if I may ask? The Grand Budapest.
I didn't. But if it genuinely does interest you, may I invite you to dine with me tonight? And it will be my pleasure, and indeed, my privilege to tell you my story, such as it is.
Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Well, who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir. It's an institution.
Very good.
I love her.
I love you. She's very fond of me, you know.
Yes, sir.
I've never seen her like that before.
No, sir.
She was shaking like a shitting dog.
Truly. What do we do if we catch him?
I don't know. He's a homicidal psychopath. Let's stop.
I can't. I can barely steer.
So, you talked to Kevin.
Some last night in secret. He made me take an oath on a Bible I wouldn't tell a soul. You're supposed to also.
I'll do that later.
He suspects you're innocent.
Agree? Not agree. Did you just throw my cat out the window?
I go to bed with all my friends.